Hi, I'm Dr James Anstie. I'm a theme leader at the Institute for Photonics and Advanced Sensing at the University of Adelaide, and this is my experiment. I guess what we're trying to do here with this setup is to build an optical dog's nose. You know, every so often in the media you see these stories that, you know, dogs can detect whether there's something going wrong in your body by how your breath smells. You know, we think that dogs are great, but they're not as easy to tame as light. And so what we want to do is use light in place of a dog's nose to detect the molecules out in your breath and also to figure out what's going on inside. So we're taking essentially white light and we're sending it through a sample of molecules and we're watching how those molecules absorb that light. We expect in the next few months to approach part per million sensitivity, and just to put that in perspective, puts us somewhere between a human and a dog in terms of sensitivity. One of the nice things about it is we can detect molecules that dogs can't, and we can also detect with very precise quantification of what's there. The big difference is that we know what's going on and we know how to communicate it, which is very difficult with a dog.